The Association of College and Research Libraries defines information literacy as a set of integrated abilities encompassing the reflective discovery of information, the understanding of how information is produced and valued, and the use of information in creating new knowledge and participating ethically in communities of learning. Information literacy includes dispositions or habits of mind, practices, and conceptual understandings. Students who are developing their information literacy are motivated to find authoritative information sources. They approach information with a critical stance and an open mind. They demonstrate flexibility and persistence when searching for information and have respect for the time and effort required to create information. They see themselves as both information creators and information consumers and recognize their rights and responsibilities in each role. Students who are developing their information literacy are able to formulate appropriate research questions, use a variety of information search tools and search strategies effectively, evaluate information for credibility and relevance, and use and share information sources ethically. Students also develop an understanding of core concepts related to research and scholarship. They know that when it comes to information sources, authority is constructed and contextual. They recognize that information sources have different levels of authority and that context can determine the authority that is needed. They approach research as a process of inquiry and know that finding answers often leads to new questions. They understand that because information has value, there are legal and ethical guidelines around the creation, access, and use of information. They think of scholarship as an ongoing conversation in which ideas and research findings are being shared and debated among scholars. They are familiar with the various processes by which information is created and understand that the creation process and format can impact the way information is perceived and used. They see searching as a process of strategic exploration, and they recognize that they must match their search tool and strategy to their information need. Information literacy cannot be taught in a single session or course, but continues to develop across a student's entire academic career.